List comprehensions in Python are a concise and efficient way to create lists. They consist of an expression followed by a for loop and can optionally include a conditional statement. Here's a breakdown of these comprehensions with example. Expression, the operation or value to include in the new list. Item, the variable representing each element in the iterable. Iterable, the collection of items, example list, tuple, range, to iterate over. Now we create an iterable and assign it to numbers. Using the syntax, we create a new list, squared numbers, where each element is the square of the corresponding element in numbers. Here, using the same syntax, we use a conditional statement to filter out only the odd numbers from numbers. Now you saving a check, why you taking my swag?